Whispered good morning gently in my ear, coming home to you. Stop.